Hello friends, press the subscribe button and hit the bell icon for more such easy videos.
Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn the shortest possible method to learn the blood clotting factors. Remember the sentence, Fir paro tune calcium lai na, suno aur chalo Salman ke paas, have fun. So it says Fir. Fir stands for the blood clotting factor 1. Paro, we all remember Aishwarya Rai as the paro. The paro is for blood clotting factor 2. Tune, fir paro tune, it becomes blood clotting factor 3. Calcium is blood clotting factor 4. Lai, fir paro tune calcium lai, paro says na. Fir paro tune calcium lai na. This is one part. Then suno, suno means to listen. Suno or. So when I say suno, it's blood clotting factor 7, or is blood clotting factor 8, or chalo. Fir paro tune calcium lai na, suno or chalo, Salman ke, Salman 10 ka dam, so it is factor number 10, ke pass, pass will be blood clotting factor 11, have will be blood clotting factor 12, and fun will be blood clotting factor 13. So just remember this sentence and let's try to understand what the sentence says. It says, Fir paro tune calcium lai, paro says na. So it is Fir paro tune calcium lai na, suno aur chalo Salman ke paas, have फन. तो ये एक सेंटेंस है और इसी सेंटेंस को आप ध्यान में रखते हुए पूरा का पूरा ब्लड क्लॉटिंग फैक्टर्स आप याद रख सकते हो. टोटल देयर आर 13 ब्लड क्लॉटिंग फैक्टर्स एंड इन दिस वीडियो आई विल बी डिस्कसिंग ऑल द 13 ब्लड क्लॉटिंग फैक्टर्स. सो वी हैव द सिक्स्थ वन, द ना इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट हियर बिकॉज द ना मीन्स नो. सो सिक्स्थ ब्लड क्लॉटिंग फैक्टर इज नॉट येट नोन. सो आई हैव इंट्रोड्यूस द वर्ड ना. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द फर्स्ट ब्लड क्लॉटिंग फैक्टर फिर. फिर स्टैंड्स फॉर फाइब्रिनोजेन. फिर पारो, पारो हियर स्टैंड्स फॉर प्रोथ्रॉम्बिन. फिर पारो तूने, नाउ हियर तूने स्टैंड्स फॉर टिश्यू thromboplastin factor. When we talk about fir paro tune calcium, now your calcium stands for simply calcium ion. So fir paro tune calcium lai, la stands for labile factor here, and that labile factor is nothing but it is proaxillerin. So proaxillerin is a labile factor. Fir paro tune calcium lai, that is labile factor na. Paro replies na. Na simply means what? That the presence is not yet confirmed or not proven. Then what it says? Suno. Suno here stands for proconvertin. Again here it is a stable factor. That is what is suno. Suno means a stable factor. Suno or. Or stands for the blood clotting factor 8. So what is or here? Or simply means antihemophilic factor A. Fir paro tune calcium lai na, suno or chalo. Now here chalo, word C stands for Christmas factor, that is antihemophilic factor B. One of the most important question always asked in NEET exam, what does this factor 9 stands for? So we can say it is antihemophilic factor B, which is also known as a Christmas factor. Suno or chalo, kiske paas? Salman ke paas. So when I use the word Salman, we all know 10 ka dam show hosted by Salman Khan, so it is number 10. 10 ka dam, dam means power, power stands for power, so it is toward power factor. Salman ke pass, pass stands for your plasma, plasma thromboplastin. In this way you can remember pass. Have fun, that is again one of the word. Have fun means what? Have stands for one of the factor, that is called as Hageman factor, that is 12th factor. Fun stands for the last and the 13th factor, fibrin stabilizing factor. In this way friends, you can remember all the 13 blood clotting factors in a easy way. Remember the sentence, fir paro tune calcium lai na. सुनो और चलो सलमान के पास हैव फन. फ्रेंड्स डू गिव अ लाइक टू द वीडियो इफ यू हैव अंडरस्टूड एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब इफ यू आर न्यू.